What's up, guys? This is X Andrew, 2007X, here showing you a very cool spot or glitch on Grand Theft Auto 5 multiplayer, which allows you to get into the chem lab. Now, I do know this might be a little bit late, but like I said earlier in the week, I was doing a lot of mods and now finally getting back to glitches. So all you want to do is simply go to Sandy Shores and make sure you have an ambulance, fire truck, or a very large vehicle, and all you want to do is ram it up to the chem lab. And then simply leave the vehicle, then climb the vehicle, and then climb this AC unit, and then make sure all the glass is broken. From there, all you want to do is climb into the building, and you're in a very cool spot, which you're not allowed to be in. So from there, you can be safe from bounties, as well as police and other players, so long as they don't know to the glitch or this little spot thing. From there, it's a very cool spot, and I'm assuming you can do this with the job thing, but this is a lot easier method as long as you have a larger vehicle. So it would be greatly appreciated if this video got to 500 likes. Alright, see ya.